Girl, I'm the one if you choose. Mr. Khan just like crazy glue. I swear me no know if you think that's why me say, give me me Caribbean dance. Why me Caribbean dance? You're worth more than a billion, one in a million.
Good morning, guys. So, AC and Aafina have a basketball game today at Humber College, their championship game. So, I'm gonna take you guys there to watch. I'm gonna go support them and, yeah. See you guys when they get to Humber College.
We're at Humber College. We're gonna watch the girls' game now.
You know, I'm a Texas bitch.
Oh, we're twinsies.
Hey guys.
No matter what happens.
Hey.
I'm so happy you managed to make it.
Actually, you did. You beat the team that would have beat you out.
Exactly.
Okay, so that's the thing. Now we're here in the championship. That's all it is. Hey, I am all Bosco.
Okay.
So.
Oh, Bosco Max too.
I'm telling you.
Get Bosco shoes.
Okay, guys, listen. We are going to do what we have to do. And remember, this team is going to try to push you. We worked on our press break. We'll look for each other. Don't be afraid to shoot. Okay? Now, on three. One, two, three.
Basta!
Up what's called a 1-4, but they're actually playing more like a man-to-man.
Yes.
Okay? Other thing they're doing is the ball goes over here, they're gonna double team. As soon as they double team like that, that's sent to you. You've gotta be open. You've gotta be open. Okay?
go. Come on, Aafina.
Mangoes.
It's okay.
Championship. Come here, put your hands in.
Come on.
Everybody,
come on.
Okay? I'm really proud of all of you. I really am. You worked hard. And you know what? Hey, all just wasn't going in for us. One, two, three.
Alright guys, we're back. Game is done. Already know what it is. Gang shit.
Gang shit. Metal shit.
Game is done.
That's how you know. Yo.
Already know what it is. We're trying to find Coach with a bus ticket because we're gonna watch the other game. But this game was like, it wasn't hard. Like, I felt like we could have done more. Like, we could have pushed more.
Yeah, pushed,
you know, because
more,
the other team wasn't that good.
You know,
on a real shit. The other team wasn't that good, but we just needed to push. And I got fouled out. I don't know how I got fouled out, but I got fouled out. How? Tell me how.
I don't know. Where's she? Why? Is there ribs in her pants? In her ass? Why? What can I...